Gosh, it is almost December and it's still not snowing at this house.